I can help, ma'am. No, sir. Oh, his is much long. His goes down much farther. Goes perfectly with the stream. Oh, Ennio Morricone, of course. Of course. I know it well. Oops, WWW, what is going on? All right. There any way I can help?
Help? No, look, I appreciate it. You know what? Yes, I could use that.
I'm getting high as shit off these flame or flames. Sounds like a deal.
Thanks, I appreciate it. Come back here when you're done. I might accidentally lose some supplies.
Ooh. We just got a mission, guys. We just got a mission. We just got a mission. Mission. Quest. Clear out the critters. Want to hear a joke? I do. Fire away. Fire away, hit me with your best shot. Why don't you hit me with your best shot? Hit me with your best shot. Fire away. You know, I'm gonna have a beer. You write the joke out. I'm gonna get a beer. I can't. For some reason, my relatives being so close. Yeah, write it out. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get a beer. I got the mustache. Might as well get the fucking beer. You know what I mean? Why don't you hit me with your best shot? Hit me with your best shot. Fire away. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Hit me with your best shot.
I'm abusive to women. I'm sorry. Ahem. A young farm boy accidentally overturned his wagon load of corn. The farmer who lived nearby heard the noise. "Hey, Willis," the farmer yelled, "forget your troubles. Come in and eat dinner with us. Then I'll help you get the wagon back up." The boy said, "That's mighty nice of you, but I don't think Pa would like me to." That's a good one. Was it not over?
I got up for a reason. Now I can't remember
why I got up. Anyway, nonsense, come on. Oh, I remember now. Nonsense, come on, the farmer insisted. Well, okay, the boy finally agreed, but Paul won't like it. After a hearty dinner, Willis thanked the host. I feel a lot better now. But I know Pa's going to be really upset. Don't be foolish, Neighbor said. By the way, where is your Pa? Under the wagon. Oh, shit! He's dead! Moral of the story, don't be a father. Don't have an idiot kid. Never eat dinner. Alright, this is a good one. It's a good one. It's a good one, Lizzie. Oh, shit. Motherfuck. I'm sorry, guys. The stream will start eventually. My other computer just shut off. I wanted to, I had thrown a pair of pants on my keyboard, and it was just holding down the W key. I took the pants off the keyboard, and my computer shut down.
It's all right.
That's right. This is like Gilly Two Dogs, you know, behind the music, or you know, the basement Bob Dylan basement tapes, you know, shit like that. Oh, it just never mind. It didn't shut off. It just was being a bitch. Was just being a motherfucking bitch. Duplicate. There we go. There we go. There we go.
Hit me with your best shot.
I kind of want to get in this game tonight and get some sweet weapons and shit at the same time, though. The more I get into the game, the less I give a shit about you or entertaining people. You know what I mean? Isn't this the sort of catch-22 of any particular... I don't feel that my voice has the same authority, you know, when I have this handlebar mustache. I feel like it kind of, you know, makes me lose credibility. You know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? You know what I mean.
That's alright.
Oh, I don't know if I've lowered the bitrate for the channel. I don't know if you guys noticed or gave a shit. But I've lowered the bitrate. So that you know, peasants on their mobile devices can watch. I'm just kidding. Just kidding, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Where's Eddie? Down in the West Texas town of El Paso, I found... Eddie, we're leaving. I fell in love with a Mexican girl. You.
Something else you wanted?
The legions attack Nipton. burned, killed everyone. Perhaps Blurism isn't very good. I had a party for all the philosophy kids, you see. And, what happened was that, only like 6 people came, which is good, more than I thought. But I bought 3 cubes of Pabst Blue Ribbon, so I had 90 beers. And, they all brought their own alcohol, so, I have a shit ton of alcohol in my fridge, and I don't really drink, you see. So, yes. Did I get something for that? I didn't pay attention. I should pay attention to the game. You know. Oh, like right now I should pay attention to the game instead of thinking about other things. I'm getting there, guys. I'm getting there. I will stream tonight, even though this shows that there's no one in the room right now. I will totally stream. That's far away. Eddie, you're gonna live. Can you find it in your heart? Stop it. Alright, here we go. Should never go to fists because I don't have fists selected ever. Really bothers me that it does that. Oh, I do have fist selection. I lied. Alright, so... What? This is all wrong. Okay, so we're gonna do revolver at the bottom. Rifle at the side. Shotgun's garbage, so we're gonna do... I'm still gonna do it. Shotgun at the side. Some machine gun down there. Repeater down there. Plasma pistol up there. Oh, almost got it. Fuck. Piece of shit. Sorry, I love you. Oh, it did work. Plasma pistol up there. I want silence pistol. Up there? Look at us. Good. Nope, should never... Hands should never come up. Alright? Alright, game? Hands should never come up. I'm a cowboy. On a steel horse I ride. And I'm wanted... Dead or alive. Eddie. So, Eddie, what's your story? I was born in a lab.